on suits again, and we're finally starting on doing all the phone parts.
Yeah,
I'm so excited for this.
Excited.
Yeah, you should see this. It's like a puzzle of foam pieces. Woo! Like,
it's beautiful. Mm-hmm. You can even see it.
So yes, a lot of figuring out, but we'll get there. We'll get there. Fabulous!
Are you still feeling alright?
Yeah. Phil's eating coffee!
Yeah, we'll go drink some coffee. We finished cutting most of the parts actually. So we're cutting away.
We're gonna be ready soon!
Look how cool! It's just like, you see how it's will be and it's like, oh my god, so much excitement. Hey guys, so I'm working on the Paladin suits today again. On my own today, because I want to be prepared when the other comes. Probably going to send a lot today, and I'm going to figure out like details, the logo in front, and maybe the jetpack, and the color details on their wrists. So I think that I will do this evening. Oh, and also the buckle of the belt. That's also one I want to try out. Because I know what I'm going to do. So that's the plan for today. So what I'm doing now, I've marked where I should put the side panels onto the bodysuit, and then I'm going to shave it already so it has like a nice curve, basically. Okay, so I didn't show this process, but I've cut out the emblem out of the 2mm foam, and then I placed it on, traced it, I don't know if you can see it here, a little bit, and then so I can glue it. And I already done all the edges nice and clean, so I can, no, I won't glue that, I will glue that afterwards. I've curved them with the heat gun, but first we're going to glue this one. Heat gun then, so to shave them, and I'll probably first need to try them out because if they fit like this, but I need to change my sweater because this is too thick. And then for this evening, I'll probably just be gluing the detail part on the arm, trying to glue the blue part on the leg so I can glue the legs. And then maybe, if it's not so late, I'm going to sand a little more, but that's probably like most of this video, because it's pretty, well, I love to do the sanding part, but it takes a lot of time and it's quite boring to watch. Let's work this evening and try to do a lot.
for you.
But that's it.
I've been paper tape everything to each other to see if this will.
Still need to work on these shoulders because they are huge, but I'm going to glue them and see how they fit then. But I think it's pretty good for the first test fit, so I'm going to pop this up. So I'm going to glue this and then figure out if I need to change the shape of the shoulders, but I probably need to do that. But Luna has been busy.
Woohoo! Oh. She's actually very good at this.
Yeah!
Yeah.
For one person. I did two persons.
How so?
I was not good.
Yeah, sorry.
But
you do the
sewing.
Yes. When we need to sew the part of the suit, she will do that.
Oh, what?
Ina's like, I'm working here, please.
So, Billy! Billy! What are you doing? I'm trying to make a vlog.
He doesn't care.
What I was saying, we are trying to figure out how we need to do the color, because we
didn't have a real pattern, and we tried. She tried to make one,
but that was obviously, and yeah. I just made like, I think this one.
Yeah, this
just straight.
But yeah, and this is the now the one that we are going to use.
Yep. So we put some newspaper between our foam piece to draw out the shape, and Elina is correcting it so it looks good, because she knows some things about colors from sewing, so okay.
It almost broke.
And now we're also figuring out how the height of it and how we need to the point part, I don't know.
Yeah.
The front part.
We're figuring out everything that is needed.
Yes. So first newspaper, and then we'll maybe probably try it on foam, because we still have a lot of 10mm foam, so that's good enough. And we also finished the jetpack, which I didn't film, but I will film it when I do the rest of it.
Oopsie!
Yeah, the last time they were here, it was we were just working our butt.
We worked hard.
We did a lot, so I didn't film that much, just like small pieces. But I will film this when I do the other jetpacks, because it is a lot of, not straight lines, more like diagonal, almost. I don't think you can. Here you can see it, like those lines.
Yeah.
I will explain when I make the jetpacks again, so. And we're going to leave the top open so we can put some drinks in that. So.
Capri Sun!
Yes, probably Capri Sun, because they are small and
Not that heavy, because
not
plastic,
heavy also,
the plastic
and
is very heavy.
They are not
they're squishy.
Squishy, that was the word I was searching for. Squishy. Look at that dog. He's such an attention boy. And for the rest, we're doing some more sanding so we can finish the arms if we sand them all, then the arms are finished. Yes! Okay, so jetpack. Going to make that. What I did was like cut these in and we'll call it a diagonal, because we don't know another word for it.
We can't explain what we are doing!
We don't know the English word, and if we translate it, it sounds really weird, so...
It doesn't sound okay.
But look, that we cut it like that, like diagonal. And this is for the big part. Under part, we cut these rectangles, and we're also cutting them diagonal. So when you fit them between each other, yeah, you glue them to each other, you have a smooth transition.
Smooth. Oh my god, because you can see.
So I'm going to do these parts now first, and then I will need to glue them before I can draw the side panels, because they need to fit in between the other part. Yeah. But Elina is cutting new circles for our how do you call that?
Shoes.
For our shoes.
The circles on the shoes.
Yeah, the circle on the shoes, and also the belt buckles. So we've got out of the 10mm foam, and then we'll use these acrylic.
So we can use them with the LED lights and without the LED lights, because we don't know if we have the LED lights in time for our first
For the LED lights we made a double decker out of 5mm, which has like a part for the lights. But we'll just try to finish our costumes before we try out adding lights. So we still have
2 weeks.
Well, this week, and then Sunday you come, and then we still have 2 weeks after work. Or am I wrong? No, I'm no.
We still have 3 weeks.
This weekend, next weekend, and then it's convention. So 3 weeks. Well, a little bit less already, so... doing the blue part on the legs. I already glued the strip in between because I find it easier to do it then than before. And I've got this blue acrylic which I'll be gluing. I use a hot glue because contact cement doesn't work with this, sadly enough. And then I'll shape it, and what I do with kind of funny. But to shape them, I keep them in a form with some paper tape and a bit hot glue. And then I'll probably sand the shit out of these to make them ready for gluing. And we still have 2 weeks to finish them, so we just luck. Ina's gluing again!
Again! I'm a glue girl!
Yeah, well, we're doing the under leg parts. Do you say it like that?
Probably. The details of the legs.
Yes, the details. But our glue is almost empty, so.
Yeah.
Need to go to the store. And Ina's also here. She's doing the Velcro stuff for our suits. So yeah, figuring out that today, and also working on the torso. I need to adjust some things with my torso, like the shoulders, to make them more flat, and then probably, well, actually it's for sure, to make more curvy at the arms, because I can't stretch my arms forward. And I want to do that, so.
Yeah, it's a bit annoying.
Yeah. But finished the legs. I don't know if I showed you all the legs when finished. But the legs are finished. If we sent them, they are fully finished, but they're glued. Haha. Yeah. That's some parts we're doing today. And hopefully, we can also finish the torso for Luna and the Unison cosplayers, so.
And Luna will be here soon.
Yes.
Hopefully. Yeah,
hopefully. Hopefully. But she'll probably yeah, she'll probably come in the afternoon when I need to go to the my volleyball volleyball competition, yeah. Sadly enough, but
we'll work on it.
Yes, they will work.
You can trust us with these things. We won't break them.
Yeah. I hope so.
We will not set your house on fire, dear.
That's a good promise. Well, we'll work some, because we only have 2 weeks to finish this, so
yeah, we need dead. To work.
So it's actually the first time I really feel like a con crunch. I never felt that really, so let's work hard today.
Yeah.
Woo! First test fits!
Yay!
Woo!
Looking fabulous.
Yes. But I still need to fix my stretching arm problem.
Yeah, and we need the Velcro to let it
stay in
be in place and such.
Yeah. What are you doing? But it fits actually quite nice. Yeah, I don't have
the under
leg parts, yeah. Because we we need 10% my leg fell off.
We need the Velcro.
Yeah, we need Velcro because the legs just drop if you take one step. Actually, it's just standing, they fall off, so
yeah, it's not optimal.
No, but it looks quite good.
Hey! I think you know it looks good, okay? Yes. There is no question in this.
Yes, but it's not finished. When it's finished, I will say it looks good.
It's good.
Good.
I would.
This was difficult. Actually, my thumb didn't want to curve.
Oh.
Weird. But we can't move in this actually, so yeah, fits perfect.
What? Yay! Yes.
Woo!
Yay!
Today is a sewing day of, yeah, just a bit of sewing. But we're figuring out how we will do the under legs, because we'll be using zippers. And this is actually funny, because we're sewing the foam to the zipper. Well, 2mm foam, because this one with 5 won't work. And I also figured out the shoulder. I will show you. Ta-da!
We still have to shape it.
Yeah, I still need more shape because it's really flat at the moment, but I don't have the heat gun in this room because it's all that stuff is in the basement and I didn't want to get it. Lazy ass. But we decided to just glue them on the suit because it was because we didn't have enough space between the suit and our shoulders to to pin them somewhere. So just glue them on. Yeah. And I also today cut my collar. But I'll first and then before we'll glue them. Oh, I'm very... This is really, really excited. Like how you can sew 2mm foam. That's really
so satisfying. Satisfying.
Satisfying. Show it. Oh, good. That gives them builders. Huh? Look at that. That looks really, really chic.
Chic.
Is chic an English word?
I'm an expert.
Yes. So we're doing that today and. And Elina also cut the fabric for the
pockets.
Yeah, for the pockets because at the belt we'll do the side panels. We'll make them pockets so we can put money in that and our cosplay cards. Very important.
Yeah. Where else would we put it?
Yeah. We can put it in the chat bag, but we can't touch that. So.
Second one.
Oh yeah. Second one. There you go.
Thanks.
Yes. And meanwhile, we have a Swan Princess on the screen because we were nostalgic and we wanted to see it again.
Yeah,
well, it's good motivation. So and also
and distraction.
Bit, yeah, distraction also. So, oh, glued the zippers in. It actually looks really nice. If I say it myself. Yeah, and she likes to sew the foam actually.
Yeah, super satisfying. Hi, by the way.
Yeah, he's like hiding. But I'll need to wait a little bit until it's dry and then I will test it. But probably first shape my foam because it's just flat, so. So concentrated.
She's keeping me here hostage.
Just a little bit, just a little bit. But we finished our first glove. Well, we're finishing up for today. Because I didn't need to go home, sadly. But in 2 days she's back, so never mind.
I always come.
But we figured out our zippers and I think that was a big part for our costume.
And the shoulders.
Yeah,
was and also shoulders. Very difficult to think through, but I think we thought about everything now.
Yeah. We thought about a lot of possible scenarios, how we could incorporate them in the costume at the right way. We'll finish the second glove and then we'll clean everything and be back in 2 days.
Bye.
Bye.